Hello everyone, you are welcome back to my channel. Thank you guys for always making our time to be here. For those who have subscribed, I want to really appreciate you. And please, if you have not subscribed or you are new here, please kindly hit the red button and subscribe. And don't forget to give us a thumbs up. Also hit the notification button and you can also drop your comment in the comment section. The State Security Service, SSS, also known as the Department of State Services, DSS, has arrested two foreigners who are guests at Treasure Suites, a hotel opposite Abuja Division of the Federal High Court, for taking pictures of the court premises from their hotel balcony. The foreigners, who were white and assumed to be Americans by the police officers at the scene, were taken away in a white Toyota Hilux vehicle by SSS agent and police officers. The police officers said that they even had to enter the hotel and got the manager to show them the CCTV footage to enable them to locate one of the men and seize his phone. A woman who was believed to be the manager of the hotel was spotted outside with the DSS officers, pleading with them not to drive the foreigners away from the hotel. Her plea was ignored, but he said they would only have to question them and ask them to delete the footage, and also ask them to write a statement. This arrest has got so many reactions from many people and Nigerians. Let's see what they have to say. Looking at the comment here, the first person I have said, American citizen, it is best to declare military regime or face the consequence of inhuman democracy. DSS, they are only competent in depriving innocent Nigerians and foreigners their right to live. Well, somebody has said, tomorrow you will request security assistance from American government and they will still give you the same answer. We don't intervene in a country where there is no rule of law. Well, that is their own problem. All we pray is that God give Nnamdi Kanu and his lawyer victory over Nigeria and its evil government and supporters. Then we will make merry and celebrate at last. Someone here is saying that they should not create a problem in trying to solve one. At first, it was the Israel, now American. This thing Nigerian government is looking for. One day, they will taste it and they will know the taste. Alright, my fellow people, that is all for now. Please, I would like you to hit the comment section and tell us what you think concerning this. Thank you very much for stopping by.